tonight at 10.
It's just for 10 days. I mean, what could happen in 10 days?
This woman says her stepfather was left bruised and bloody after staying in a mid-Missouri nursing facility and has the pictures to prove it.
It made me wonder if he would still be alive today.
We want to make sure that we are seeing an accurate picture of what's going on in the facility.
I'm investigating the system charged with inspecting where your loved one stays tonight at 10 on KMIZ.